Surprise, surprise!
What is a man's shirt doing? My baby.
Oh my god.
I really had fun.
Okay, so.
I know you enjoyed it.
Yes, huh? I did.
So, when are you going to stay again?
Tomorrow now. Tomorrow. What time? Say the time. Anytime is okay for me. Anytime, just say it.
Okay.
Mama blocks me all. Like, man, oh god, you write everything. Everything.
I decided to do something new to spice it up.
Oh, you know? Really?
Yes, though.
No?
Yeah.
Have you been saying some things already? Wait, is that your phone? Oh god.
Hello? Hello, baby.
Babe, how are you?
I'm fine. Yes,
ma'am. What?
You're
close to the house?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Okay, no problem. Where exactly are you at?
I'm entering the street now. I'm driving in.
Okay, no problem. All right. Yes, get the streets.
Come,
baby.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Okay,
Okay,
I told you I have a surprise for you.
Yes.
But first of all, I got a flower.
Oh my god, wow, this is so nice.
Yes.
Yeah, and it smells nice too.
Okay.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome. But the main surprise is I told my friend already that I'll be having him and his wife. Today in our house, we'll have dinner together. And a surprise. I will be surprised for you.
Your friend?
Yes.
Which of them?
Mike, of course.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so.
Nice.
He'll be coming with his wife.
Oh,
evening.
Really?
Yes. So.
This evening?
Yes, Nigel. Go to the kitchen, make something delicious, and make sure you come.
Okay, no problem. Yeah.
So let's get started.
This flower smells nice.
Yes.
I think it's like he's coming with his wife.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
So Mike and his wife, you guys are welcome to my house once more.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Wow.
Thank you so much. This is a lot, you know.
Honestly.
Thank you.
So baby, hope you're happy and you like my wife's food, right?
Yeah.
It's delicious.
Yeah, very tasty. Very nice.
Thank you.
Please, you tell me your recipe. This is nice.
I will definitely.
Very nice. Wow.
So Mike. You know, you're my very good friend, and
of course,
we've been in this for over how many years now?
Of course, yes.
I called you guys because I wanted to surprise my wife.
Wow.
And she's yet to know the surprise.
Wow.
I will unveil the surprise very soon. And the last time I checked, your wife told me that she traveled for mother's sickness. How is she? How is she now?
She's recovering. She's getting better.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
She's getting better. Being that she's my in-law, I mean, I'm trying my best, the hospital bills and everything, but she's fine.
And you're trying so very well on your wife. She's looking more pretty and...
Oh,
wow. Yeah.
So you can see that, right?
Yes.
Try it.
Thank you so much. Thank
I admire your wife.
Wow.
Thank you. I think
wow.
that as a compliment, so thank you.
No? What if it is not a compliment?
Well, your wife, she's looking gorgeous too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm really doing well.
She is actually.
Yeah.
She's pretty.
Mm.
Wow.
Yeah.
Actually, Mike, you married a beautiful wife. And I think, if not because I'm married, I would have gone for her.
What?
Really?
What
yes.
are you trying to say?
No,
why?
No.
Oh, sorry guys.
No, you can't. She's my wife. Okay?
Exactly.
You can't go for her.
Nah, exactly.
She's mine already.
Oh, yeah,
right?
I know.
Yeah,
she's mine.
But okay, just can you just give me like 1 minute or 1 day just to take your wife out?
Ah, come on, bro.
Why
hasn't got
to take
that.
Wife out?
Oh no, we're friends and we're like brothers. I can actually take his wife out, then we'll have fun and come back.
Nobody goes close to my wife, okay?
Oh.
She's my wife and she's mine alone.
Exactly.
I don't share with anybody.
Period.
Oh.
That's it.
Can you go close to another man's wife?
Yeah?
Can you go close to another man's wife?
No, my man never
no,
do that.
No.
My
wow.
husband can never ever do that.
Can we just enjoy our meal?
Exactly. So,
oh.
Okay, let's cheers, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Cheers to long life and prosperity.
More
life.
Yeah,
more money.
Yeah,
exactly.
More
love.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Cheers. That's it. This food is really tasty. You are just gisting here. That's it. Okay.
Yes.
Oh yeah, of course.
Mike? Who were you last? Just earlier today. Where were you?
I was at the office.
Oh.
Yeah. Taking care of some documents at the office, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I was surprised when you told me that you were leaving on time. You didn't tell you. You didn't tell you.
No, he did not.
Babe,
don't
just enjoy our meal. And is all this question necessary?
Yeah.
If it's about your office, you guys can talk about it
later,
right?
Exactly. Yeah.
We can
discuss about that later.
Yes.
You
let
actually
us...
call them here for a dinner, right? So
mm-hmm.
let's
exactly.
just enjoy our food.
If you see your husband cheating on you, what will you do? I think it's a discussion here. What will you do? Maybe you'll come in and see your husband with another woman.
What? I don't know, but I know you're not going to cheat on me the same way.
Oh,
I'm
no, definitely, I will not. I will never.
Yeah.
Because I'm
not
cheating
on you too.
So, Mike, over to you. What about you? What would you do?
You mean you sleeping with my. I can't even think.
Okay,
about
let's
that.
Assume you see me with your woman on
no.
the bed, on your own bed.
Hey.
Oh, no.
That's.
Why would you try that?
No.
Who is the.
Why would I
who is the. Who's the man that would try that? Doesn't make sense.
Okay. I think I'm overstepping. I'm sorry, guys.
I thought it was supposed to be a cool dinner, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't know what's with the question and all this.
Oh
thing,
yes,
you know?
It's a good one. Please, guys, forget. Pardon my manners, please.
Yes.
Are you guys enjoying the food?
Right? Very well. Very well.
Maybe can you just drop it on and eat?
Okay.
Nice.
Okay, guys.
I got a message now.
Yeah, I did. So what is this all about?
Wait, what's going on here? What? What? What's this? Wait, what's the meaning of this?
What?
Wait, is this not my husband and your wife? On the bed.
They are the one. I came back home to surprise my wife. Rather, my wife surprised me. Mike.
Babe, I think we have to...
Wait, are you...
You want to go away?
No, wait.
What do you want to say? No, what do you want to say? What lie now do you want to say?
I'm sorry.
You're sorry about what? What are you sorry about? You're sorry about sleeping with your best friend's wife or you're sorry about cheating on me? What are you sorry about exactly? Tell me.
Can you please calm your nerves?
Come. What? I should calm my nerves. My husband on bed with another woman? Are you serious right now?
Oh my God. Oh, this. No. Somebody wake me up.
I'm sorry.
This
is not. It's not what you think, please. I'm sorry. It's.
Are you for real? A married woman?
Mike.
God.
Bro, it's not.
If you can do this to me, how much more other people outside? I thought you were my friend.
Eric, it's not what you're
saying. Hey, no, please.
Eric, it's not
you what you're saying. You are in my house. You have every right to keep quiet. How long has this been going on?
No, it's...
this is the first time.
Oh my God.
The first time. And you open your leg widely for my own friend.
No.
To do what?
Eric.
Am I not enough for you?
Eric, it's not what you think. Eric, please. Just calm your nerves. We can explain this to you. Babe.
No, don't even babe me.
Wait, it's not what you think.
To think that I always vouch for you everywhere I go, to saying you can't cheat, my husband cannot cheat on me. But instead, you choose to do this with someone I know, your best friend's wife, a married woman.
It was the devil's work. Look, I don't know what happened. You know, it's just kind of... You lured me into this, right? Isn't it?
I don't
know. No, wait. You.
I don't understand. Which one is I lured you into this?
Please.
Hey.
Oh, God.
I invited you guys over. Listen to me. You told me that you want me to open a boutique business for you. Funny enough, I paid for everything just to come and surprise you that the shop, everything is ready. And this is the result you are giving me by sleeping with my own friend.
No.
It's not like that.
Don't. I will go out there, do everything possible just to make sure that you are happy.
Don't.
You don't touch me. Please, don't touch me. If I'm your baby, you will know that you don't have any reason, Eric, to go to him.
Eric, calm down.
I should be enough for you.
Eric, wait. Eric, it's. Eric, just calm down.
The more you talk, the more you get me upset. Don't allow me to do what I don't. What I will regret.
I'm just trying to tell her she's your wife. You can forgive. Eric.
Mike.
Eric. Wait, please calm down. Okay, calm down.
I want to tell you something that you will not get away with this.
God.
You will leave. You left the office earlier today. I didn't even know you are coming to my own house.
Wow.
To come and do what? With my own wife.
Wow.
What? I thought I have a colleague.
Stella,
and you open your leg widely.
Babe, I'm sorry.
Wait, sorry.
I don't know what came over me. I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry. Wait, it's not what you think. I'm
please.
Sorry, please.
No.
Wait, please.
Don't touch me.
Please.
Don't touch me. Thank
please.
You very much.
No.
Excuse me.
Okay, wait,
you will
yes,
hear from my lawyer because I'm done yet. Get out.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Babe, please.
Talk about this, okay? I'm sorry.
Why do you have to do this
I'm
to me?
I'm sorry.
My old friend, Mike.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. I'm sorry, please. I'm sorry, please. Forgive me, okay? I'm willing to make this right, okay? Please, I'm sorry.
This is not done yet, please.
Babe, I'm sorry, please.
I don't have much to say. Because today, you're leaving my house.
Baby, please now, eh?